Hello, Mr. Bloom. Going to take you to have here just object detection. First of all, I needed my image sent the as the media was learning and yes, it's a number of objects in this image and also the kind of images they have, whether it's a person, an animal, or anything. So to begin this object detection activity, first of all, we need to the object detection extension. Choose an extension. Extension and we choose an object detection, which we have chosen already. Up over here. So this is our object detection blocks. Also, the first video, which was a face detection, where code to this section box. Choose a square box. Yes, choose a square box instead of sprite. And to start our code, we choose the one green factory for execute the code. Green factory. So we are saying that I am saying that when a green flag is created, then we should analyze the image from the stage over here. So this is the block. Analyze image from camera block. So choose this block over here to stage, which is what I have over here. That's okay. The bounding boxes. So I've already chosen the circle box as well. I've already chosen the circle and bounding boxes. So we can decide to show or hide them. But for us, we decided to hide our bounding box, circle box to choose. And we got the hide bounding box from once again our detection extension palette. Our object detection with our block from now we set object to zero. I want to count set the object then to zero that when it sees it to count it. That is what we have to change the object by one. So we got the set object to zero and change object by one. From variable. First of all, the object block, we need to create our object block. So we click on and type object. What you see here, objects. So I created the object. As you can see on our page, objects. Over here. Set object to zero so that it will be able to set. And when it starts counting, it will be able to change by one and count. So it gets the total number of objects. As soon as you set the object, it will repeat until it gets all the number of objects on our stage. But by getting all the objects, that comes from the object. That is what you see over here. So it should set the size to this object. That's the object. And the size of the object, whether it is big, whether it is small, it should set the size to this. The size of the object. The size the object sees on the image. We have this position and our y position. Wanted to see the kinds of objects, the kind of objects that comes that. We are going to run what happens. What's the object detection?